All right, here I'm going to demonstrate for you guys a reverse wrist curl. This is for the forearm extensors. Doing them cross bench like this is extremely hard. You're not going to be able to handle much weight. It's going to burn like hell, but it will get the job done. So again, it's just one variation of this movement to help finish off your forearms.